could have left him soul in chain. You know the plan, the feeling. Still I run the place, no matter kind of struggle in my face. In name word.
Cartel is one of the toughest man in dancehall, and that is proven. The man I make you know, say man, one of the toughest man them in all time. People, family, viewers, subscriber, wagon, welcome back to a brand new video. If you're new to the channel, feel free to subscribe, leave a comment, and like this video. Hope everybody having a great night or a day. Vice Cartel and TJ Chapa's song entitled Gaza Top Top. And that song, yeah, it's a good song, you know what I mean? But when we jump deeper in the song, we break down the song because a little kind of little thing in the song where I'm gonna rate still, but it's a good song in general, you know what I mean? When I can't tell a better song them, and the song I go on with beer things, I speak volume. But right now, the song, yeah, the video, it good quality, it carry, but I jump in the review.
St. James, Portmore, what you say? Talk to the valley of the shadow of death. DJ.
So Vice Cartel always managed to find a creative way to enter a song, and this is another one. Vice Cartel make no sense. Walk to the valley of shadow of death, fear no evil. Walk to the valley of shadow of death, no matter where him see that now break him spirit. And TJ make no sense. Teacher and TJ, the song entitled Up Top Gaza. That song, yeah, it started off good. Cartel always have the nice entry, nice, you know what I mean? Must say this, the girls them clean like them beat 5 times before them do the video. And the equipments, the quality of the video is very, very high definition. And the vehicles, you can start some expensive Porsche and an RR bike, them they think they're very expensive. So I like the concept of the video, but what is the concept of the whole video, you know what I mean?
Teacher up top,
spin them like a hook cap.
Gaza, with the neighbor,
in a roll if you bury. Don't fuck around on the road, me no carry.
DJ come out in him sing J style and Cartel make you know, so him a go spin any boy disrespect him like a up cap. You know what is a up cap? Up cap go on a vehicle wheel where the air enters from, you know what I mean? And that is very, very creative. No boy can disrespect them because they're rolling on the street with the berry. The berry mean is a berita. And then TJ disrespect Alkaline sister, which is a silly move. We must say, we no move like Kerry. And if you're a man that sing a collaboration song, you should never do in a this. You know what I mean? A disrespect to another artist, you should be doing a diss track. And that is one of the reasons why I'm not read what TJ part say. Because if you do a clash, you do a clash. If you do a collaboration, you do a collaboration. And that's a lot of people have to see as well.
We jump out and me go now you get it. Money in my pocket and the pound and no penny.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Push blast off and no Chevy. The girl have a matic on her belly and the heavy. Oi. Mix up your remi with the enemy. Up top, got.
If you should disrespect DJ, a tree name thing, you know, and when you get every tree, and plus, him girl have a bird up on her belly, and it heavy. So nobody ramp with you because we are road, nobody talk to my girl clean, you go see her and feel like, say, she not have the thing on her. If you disrespect, I'm going to call it a thing from her and give you a tree more. And, I mix up the liquor them together. And now, DJ, I make you know, so if he packet it on a light packet, he's not spend some Jamaican money now. He must spend pound, and a pound are heavy. When he turn out in the Jamaican currency, a whole per million, so at the end, he buy a Porsche and a speed off. And I don't like some look Chevy when I speed up with all of speed and power. And that's why you're up top guards, because of richness and greatness. For all who don't know, the Eni and the Remy is top shelf liquors, so you can afford it to buy them.
It's the God in it like Mona Feastick, many Mona Lisa's. Yeah, the Chinny Yankee, Puerto Rican, scrap the bone and vegan, skill army daddy. To alliance, steal a shoe allegiance, guards a general, a DJ, as him, as them bust them, have him as a giant in a macro, cause it waterfall.
May I just show the credit right away? The person where it is with the Cartel face are sing. It is very, very creative. Now Cartel starts speed up in them course and I sing for the Mexican girls them, I sing for the Spanish girls them, I sing for the American girls them. Cartel make no sense, still I show allegiance, still I show respect to Bounty Killer, cause I'm Bounty Killer is my Cartel musical father. And Vice Cartel make no sense, for them boss, I'm one of the greatest, because them see the potential name from them time there. So now him still have to show the respect even though I'm one of the greatest. Vice Cartel tell us, when him boss in a water for them, as have him as a gent, because him teach you them around there. So watch, you know, we're not educated, we're not be wise. And that's why I'm one of the smartest, I'm one of the smartest, I'm one of the most racist, because you have a head to do the music, and we have to give the Cartel that credit.
They could have left him soul in chain, you know the plan, the feeling. Still around run the place, no matter kind of struggle in my face. Him name world boss, Vice Cartel, the fear of
real. How the fuck you feel, sir? Get a youth rich in a life, like said them one of the.
Vice Cartel make you know, so watch, no matter what the struggles we are got you, no matter where we're there, behind whatever, we still are in the place. We're strong. because we're not going to back down. We're not going to stop fighting. We're not going to stop doing the good music. And TJ, I can know this shit. They get them for one, a money tree. Like when I die at home, I can pick off a tree for the leaf. And that TJ said, but to me, TJ spoil the song. Even though I bring a good message, the part of the song when TJ jump in kind of spoil the song. And that's one of my favorite parts of the song. You know what I mean? TJ should, you know what I mean, sing the song a little bit more with more conviction. But TJ do him thing and a good message, so we can't kill him for that. So him have to always learn from mistakes. A good message by TJ, but TJ spoiling the song. What do you think? TJ spoiling the song as well, because other person have the same opinion as well. So somebody leave it down in the comment section.
The money tree, dad. Couple up on the side before me die. Me, I tell her, say your money, me, sir. Money, money. Put a little 3 points, so you get me, so you're nothing, eat twice.
TJ, me can know, say, the youth, them forget house, them have all the pack care, expensive, luxurious life, and nobody give you a cheap end. Don't disrespect some man and make some man know, so what you know, we are going to take your cheap end because you disrespect the wrong person. So TJ, make them know that straight. Now, here comes another problem. Where is the concept of the video? Where is the money in the song? Where the biggies' house are in the song to, you know what I mean, show the youths and what we are doing, what we want to do in life. And that's a problem in the old video. But the video is clean, but there is no idea in the song video where it is showing the money, it is showing the luxurious car and the bike, don't get me wrong, but where is the big house where the money flashing in the video? Girls are clean in the video, but where is the money and the big houses?
The palo, lock down the place like Archivaldo. COVID badness watch a farfetch, you can call it Cosmo. Shoe Samaldo, Italiano and Milano. Flip the chips to Monte Carlo, then me move the cargo. Read them up like Nostradamus. Why the...
And now this song get interesting, because now TJ is sending us go do our researches, send us in our books, and it's a nice thing. TJ is great, he get very creative in the song. TJ say, not no place like Alcovagro, which is a person who is very, very dangerous, and also him say, like on the place like COVID. You know that this is a virus there that made every place turn into epidemic and every business slow down. Business locked down, and TJ jump in the song, get deep and say, him all shop at Italy. At them place, him a get him luxurious clothes, in luxurious car. Yeah, me can know some flip the chips and then call the cargo. You know that already upon the seas. We don't have to talk about that. Nostradamus is a French reader from the 15th century, and that's very good for TJ sending us in the book to some research.
When I click them long like 31 days, them were in a Argo.
Dodos, Pablo, Anchien, Django, St. Catherine, St. James, St. Andro. Second verse, don't already eat tough, like me cocky when it burst and a belly bra.
For all who know the world run, in the summer days you have long days and short nights. So TJ say, him click them long like 31 days in August. That means it's extra, extra long. TJ continue very creative and say, big up all of the damn them from St. Catherine, St. James and St. Anjo. Very, very creative. Vice Cartel follow up on his second verse and say, khaki tough, boss in a dana belly, and people have it. He said, no, Cartel, I can't say that in the song. That is a wrong move you make. That part of the song when I read this so. We can understand. We can't tell me say it is sound tough like a steel, it tough like fame thing. You see me, I might try to tell you the same thing tough, but the people them not take it, accept it as they should. If it's a TJ spoil a song, I want to leave it down below in the comment section if you feel the same.
The man in the hearse, we no ready shop that. Full of good as and no germs in my penny. Bottom pen, no keep bottom friend. Reavers, make the papers, turn the haters. Yo, bang, tell Salt Spring Gang, stand strong. Baritone, ratty, give me a galagle.
Can't tell him at Earth, man, him knows. So, bro, I know, so we're not ready for nothing kind of dead. Because, watch, you know, a beard girl we have, and them girl, I know, no germs girl. Them girl, we shop down, I give you some clean girl. Them girl, I beard 5 times a day. Let's get a big up, Olamobi, and a big up, bottom pen. Them man, they not keep bottom friend. Meaning, say, they not keep gay friend. Them keep a no type of friend. And them girl, down there, are some good as. Shop down, have the girl, them down there too, and the girl, them clean. It's a big up, the Ravers. And Ravers go and make the money, make the haters, them shut up. Make the haters, them go down to zero. Because, watch, you know, the money we are pre. Tell the Glen Devon you them and the Salt Spring you know, stand strong because we soon fall. Because when you come down there, right here, give a girl down a Glen Devon. I show real respect to all of Mobi, Baritone and all of them places. But Cartel, I can know this straight, him love all of St. James straight. The TJ many people in water, don't have a cheap pants and gateway. Get a youth, be wise, don't give a cheap pants. The song is well put together, it's well creative. It's not one of the best songs, but one of Vice Cartel best songs. Because a lot of person have to say TJ not really make the song carry off. TJ kind of spoil the song because it sound like Vice Cartel write the song. TJ, but TJ TJ is a very sing J, so we can't identify him. TJ have a good voice and that we keep up the song. But overall, the people must say, watch on TJ, you spoil the song. And be on my observation behalf, I think TJ could do a lot more better on this song, you know what I mean? I think the other collaboration with the Mobile artists are way better than this TJ collaboration, you know what I mean? The likes of Squash collaboration, the likes of Quanicla is a better collaboration. But everybody have their own opinion, and this is my own opinion. Right now, TJ get a big collaboration, and it's a good move for TJ, you know what I mean? Don't get me wrong, it's a big collaboration with a TJ career. It propelled him career to a next level, getting a big collaboration with the Real Boss. And right now, this song, it has made me of the song. Video clean, the girl them clean, but where does the video captivate everything? Where does the video entail the one, the riches, you know what I mean? The expensive vehicles and expensive bike, but where the money is flashing. You should have some money in the video throwing on the floor, some US and some pound money, whereas TJ was singing about, and also a big house on a hill, you know what I mean? The only one house you see, it was on Portmore Stretch, and it was not a really a mansion. But I want to leave it down below in this comment section if TJ really